You can change IP location with a VPN. Bet you heard that one before. But it isn't often explained why you should do that and what there is to gain. Hi, I'm Michael, and you're watching Cybernews, where I'm going to show you how you can boost your online security, maintain complete anonymity, access restricted content, and save money. All with just a single VPN in your arsenal. But let me tell you, VPNs like to make a lot of promises they sometimes can't deliver. So I'll show you step by step how to change location with VPN using two different VPN services as an example. If you're not sure your VPN is working, I'll also give you a tip on how to check if your location has been changed properly. Stay tuned. Now, I should also mention that there are Cybernews exclusive discounts in the description. So if you're on the lookout for a VPN or any other cybersecurity software, it won't hurt to check them out. Let's begin. For this tutorial, I'll be using NordVPN and IPVanish. Both I've reviewed before, you can check the reviews anytime, but let me tell you that these two are very comfortable to use, fast and secure. First step is to get a VPN. This is pretty straightforward. Download pages are easy to access and the files themselves are lightweight. Once downloaded and installed, your VPN app is ready to go. With most premium VPNs though, you need an account. Now with NordVPN, you can first register through an Android device, if you have one, and start a 7-day free trial. You can continue using this account on any device afterwards. IPVanish, however, doesn't offer a trial, but it does have a 30-day money-back guarantee. So does NordVPN, by the way. After you log in to the app, the rest is up to you. Decide which country you need, select it, and press connect. With that, your VPN connection is established. Now you know how to change location on VPN. It's that simple. That said, not every VPN can change IP address location properly. If you're not sure that your VPN actually changes your IP, you can check it on websites like iplocation.net. It'll display to you your visible IP address, and if it shows your actual one, well, Houston, we've got a problem. Not a problem that can't be solved, however. Sometimes cases like that are just a fluke and disappear once you reconnect to a VPN server. Sometimes websites would store your location if you visited them before, and won't buy your sudden transfer. So make sure to clean your cache and cookies before turning on your VPN, and disable any apps and permissions to access your geolocation. This might seem like a hassle, and I wouldn't blame you for wondering if that's even legal. But worry not, using VPN to change location is legal in most countries. But if you're not sure, it's better to check for yourself. Some Middle Eastern countries, Russia and China, don't particularly like VPNs, as you might expect, so better be safe than sorry and do some research. I have previously mentioned that it takes a proper VPN to change IP location, and I stand by these words. But what makes a proper VPN? For me, there are three underlying features to look for in a VPN. Number of simultaneous connections, first. I have family and close friends, and I like to share. So when a VPN can be used on a lot of devices with one account, that's my kind of VPN. Surfshark is a particularly cool one. There's no limit on it at all. Next up, security and privacy. Well, this is a no-brainer. You don't need to know how to change IP address if it leaves your privacy in shambles. Fortunately, top VPNs like NordVPN, Surfshark, and IPVanish not only abstain from keeping logs of your data, but also encrypt all data passing through their servers. These VPNs also satisfy my final condition, speed. Yeah, I hate slow internet. Sue me, terrible ISPs with slow-ass connection. Neither of those three slowed my internet, so I could get the best performance there is. So yeah, good VPNs here, even better with discounts. Check the link in the description, grab a deal, make yourself at home. VPNs are useful in lots of ways. You can change IP location and suddenly become able to access restricted content, boost your privacy, security, and so on. What are you using a VPN for? Leave us a comment and let me know. And if you enjoyed the video, there are two buttons I want you to click. They're right there. Won't miss him. Thanks a lot for watching, and I hope to see you again soon. Michael, out.